join the aerobics class with our friends from Spain, Javier Fernandez.
Well, Tracy, you can tell this is going to be fun. And yay, if Spaniards didn't know who Javier Fernandez was, they certainly will after this week. The 21-year-old won Spain's first
ever. Hola, everybody. Mi nombre es Javier.
All right, well, I've been watching Kurt Browning on the ice with Javier creating this program. You're in for a good time. Get your running shoes on.
But
audience participation required.
We need to warm up. Deep breath, everyone. All right, that's it. Loosen up. Loosen up. Now it's time to burn off those Twinkies. Vámonos! 5, 6, 7, 8. A party like this doesn't just happen. Whoa, I'm a little dizzy. I just need a second to towel off.
to do with that, Tracy.
Thank you for coming. Oh, but don't forget to pay $10 at the door on your way out. Last week, some of you did not pay. Wow, so much love. You are my favorite class, always. But I really must go. I have a Botox injection in 5 minutes, and I don't want to be late. Adios, hasta mañana, hasta luego, goodbye.
Brenda, this is the nicest, most genuine character on and off the ice. He calls himself a Spanadian.
Spanish-born but Toronto-trained Javier Fernandez.
I'm here with the world's famous 80s aerobics instructor, Javier Fernandez. Man, we didn't have a lot of time to work on that together, but you had so much fun and so did they.
Yeah, I guess one of these programs, as you say all the time, is the most important thing is to have fun and make the people that is watching you really enjoy the show. So that was everything I tried to do. I had some mistakes, but it's because we have to practice some more.
Yeah.
But it was great. Yeah.
It is fun to take your skating to a place where people laugh and have joy, and I think that from you, the audience gets a lot of love, like it said at the end.
Yeah, I think like here it was like pretty much my first time that I did this program, like with costume, like in a big stadium. So yeah. I can see that the people actually liked it. So that's
well, he was pretty busy getting ready for Worlds, so we didn't have a lot of time to work on it. But it's just exactly. Going to get better. I'm very proud of you.
Thank you so much.
And the competition as well.
Thank
Good job.
You. Thank you.